Hello guys, and welcome back by Cooking Simulator. What just... What the actual fuck? Okay. Well, that was... Why don't you let me clean that spot, you? Fuck. Alright, I'm gonna say at least. Alright, I'm getting frustrated. I'm already frustrated that happened. What the fuck just happened? Sometimes these games can just be, I don't know. Fucking pain in the ass. What is happening? Why can I not clean it up? I'm so tempted of loading it in again. Just because of this. So I don't think I have any gazpacho left, or whatever the fuck it's called. I cannot get rid of that stain. That's fine. Alright, 11 minutes left. Well, let me make. Do I have tomatoes? I have pumpkin. Wait, this is the one that needs to be cooked, right? Yeah. So I don't have that one left. Okay. Oh, that's empty. So what do I need? Alright. Do I have chicken broth? Well, this wasn't planned. For sure. Alright, what do I need more? Let's take this one with me because there needs to be a lot in there. Oh, first salt, 20 black pepper, 20, I forgot about that. Then we need beetroots, about 8? 600. What's the beetroot? one more, I guess. Alright, beetroot, onion, that's one. Carrot and a parsley. Alright. And it needs to be cooked for 120. Alright. That's tomato soup. Wait, after that I need to, yeah, throw the shit away. Alright, tomato. And you. Chicken broth, 700. There's not 700 in here, I guess. Yeah, 290. Okay, well that happened. That's a little too much. How come everything is so sensitive at this point? It is fucking insane. All right. 7:30, 7:45, and I eat the whole thing away. Okay, fine, don't use the 50 anyway. Salt 12, black pepper 12, cayenne 6, 12 of 6. Okay. Can 6. Okay. And then we need tomato, one onion and a bunch of tomatoes. We need to fix, yeah, this one of course. Don't really want to fix, but oh well. And it turned off because I was fixing it, I guess. It did. That was stupid on my part. Alright. So what do we need to do now? Blend, add sour cream. I want the doors on there. And add sour cream 150. Yes. Alright, sour cream. How much sour cream do I have left? 199. Alright, that should be good. Good enough. We have only 40 something left. Alright. That is tomato soup. You know what? I don't know what that is. I literally do not know. Pumpkin, granny balls, tomato soup. And no idea what I've made with that. It was a totally different color. Which? Thank you. It was a bigger ladder, right? Oh, it was a 50 ladder, alright. Alright. Is there anything else I can just make like that? Oh, probably it was the easy Chinese set, egg soup that I just threw away. I guess. Alright. I think I threw that away. Crack an egg, transfer it in the food processor. Crack two eggs. Two eggs. Blend. Transfer into a pot and a chicken broth. Right, did that. That chicken broth boil for 60. Okay. need to be careful not to blow that thing up. I'm not even kidding. I really need to be careful not to blow that thing up. That will fuck up a whole lot of different stuff. And then I need salt, 5 salt. 2. Five salt, 2 white pepper. And 10 sesame oil. Oil for 30. And that's it. Penne, water. Alright, water, salt 5. And 150. Wait, this is Vasili. I need penne. Oh, I almost did it before, fuck. Products, penne. There's penne. Much. 150 penne. Boil for 60 seconds. Okay. Wait. Add to a pot. Water. I will place the penne in this one. Wait, is this water with... Yeah, salt 5 also. Alright. I will get all the penne in this one because it's way smaller. Where's that one here? And this is a mixture. Oh, you know what? Okay. That's a little water. It doesn't cost anything. Come on, this here. Take 5. Oh. Then we put in broccoli, 150. Alright. Boil for 85. Wait, boil for 85? Yeah, boil for 85. Cut, add to a pan, clarified rosemary onion. An onion, 120 into pieces of 15. Okay. How do I cut this into pieces of 15? Sort of, kinda. Put in a pan, clarify butter, rosemary, twig, and the onion. Clarify butter. What's clarify butter? What is clarify butter? Is it some of this cheddar? Clarify butter, is it? A lemon. Liquids? Clarify butter is a liquid. Oh, wait, that's this one. How much do I need to put in there? 10. Right? Ten clarify butter, then we need a rosemary twig of 5. Alright. And the onion. This needs to be fried for 30. You need to go for 85. Wait. 60, 70, 80, 90, 85. And we need to add sour cream 40. Oh, perfect. Sour cream, black pepper, salt. Do I need black pepper? Three. Salt. Wait, what the shit just happens? Oh my god, are you kidding me? Oh fuck. Fry for 15, the other one needs to go in there for 60. I don't know what to do now. This is fry for 15. Okay. Oh, wait. I assume it's not this mixture. Okay, so confusing. Wait, do I need to? Yeah, now you need to go over. Alright, well, this is going to be fucked. That is 100% sure. And the rosemary twig. Shit. Well, people are not going to like this. Because everything is fun. And the rosemary and onion is way overcooked. That's bad. Wait, I got a 5-star? What? I'm so fucking confused. Well, I think it. Oh, I even left 2 of these. Alright. Oops. I'm so freaking confused. Oh, it's not even. I need to make this one. Water, salt, whatever stuff. How many penne CD? Alright. 150, 160, alright. Alright. How much was in there? Oh well. Supposed to be 160 in there. This is to be boiled. 45 seconds. Cut the garlic into halves of 5. Add to a pan. Olive oil, garlic. How much olive oil do you need? 40. Right, 40 olive oil. Then we need garlic cut in halves. 40. Grams of garlic cut in half. All right. I will deliver that one also. Guess it needs to be in this one. Oh. In a deep plate, it's not in a bowl. In a deep plate. See, I know what I'm talking about. A deep plate. 300. This is not my day for this game. Not my day at all. Alright. Alright. You gotta make sure 300, and then we need to cut scallion leaves to quarters of 5. So I need 40 quarters of 5. That should be 40 grams of scallion. What do you want grams of scallion? right? I think this is it. I hope. Yes, alright, did that one right. Okay. Alright. Need to clean up. That one will not be a problem because that's just that. Alright, this one. Go further with this one. Garlic, 15 seconds. Add to pan olive oil garlic 550 seconds. Add to pan chili flakes 5. Water 50 and fusilli. Okay, casserole. The other was just a gazpacho. These are cool. Alright, what are CD 15 seconds? We need to add to the casserole, transfer everything in the casserole. Parsley leaves fresh 10. Okay. Alright, see how I fuck this one up. Because they look burned. But maybe they're perfect. Oh no, just not perfect at all. Just a little bit of the taste. Eating mistake, I know. Too much chili flakes, so fuck you. Chives, 8. 8 chives. Right. And with this one done, I will end this episode. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys liked it. And I hope I will see you guys in the next one that I make. Bye bye.